The Family Bank Group has posted a 1.16 billion Kenya shillings in 2020 full year net profit as compared to 895.9 million shillings reported for the same period in 2019, representing a 22.44% growth. The earnings, the lender says, was mainly driven by interest income that grew to 6.4 billion shillings as compared to 5 billion in a similar period in 2019. Unlike other lenders, Family Bank defied the COVID-19 pandemic to post a growth in profits. Investments in government securities increased by 65.9% to 17 billion from 10.2 billion in 2019. The bank reported a 14.9% growth in total assets to cash, 90.6 billion, with customer deposits registering a growth of 20.3% to 69.8 billion for the period under review. The bank has restructured 16 billion shillings in loans to support micro, small, and medium enterprises during the coronavirus pandemic.